Mortal Kombat Deception? Conquest mode. I wanna. Alright, so let's get started. I thought I fixed that already. Hold on. It should be running. I put the right thing on. Hold up. There we go. All right, let's do this. All right. Oh, wait a sec, hold up. There we go. All right. I think we're good now. Let's just get that on there. Sorry about that. Okay. Offline. All right. Let's see what we got here. All right. Perfect. All right. So we're going through Mortal Kombat Conquest mode. I do want to find out how to get Liu Kang though. I'll look that up in a minute. Oh, weird. Thanks. Oh, jeez. I was not expecting that. All right. Enter profile. There you go. All right. Before I do that, I want to check on something really quick. I want to see how I get Liu Kang really quick. Hang on. I thought I had to do something. So we're still in Earthrealm. All right, let's Oh, okay, cool. So I have to beat it late. I have to beat the whole conquest mode. That's annoying. All right, that's fine. Whatever. All right, let's go. So we'll just continue with the story then. Let's go. Kind of weird. Wow, it is fucking dark here. Hold up. There we go. That's better. Now we can see what's going on. All right, cool. Let's get out of here. Sometimes I find these a little too dark, so whatever. Weird. Whatever. What do they got chat on here. Hold up, Doc.
This portal is not for use by mortals.
Who are you?
I am the Thunder God, Raiden. This ancient portal has been activated.
Oh my
I
God.
Must secure it to prevent intrusion from other realms.
Lord Raiden, I am Shujinko. I am the champion of the Elder Gods. It was I who opened the portal.
Champion, you say? I think not. A champion of the Elder Gods would possess the might of 10 warriors and could fight with his eyes closed. It is highly unlikely that you possess such abilities.
Prepare for combat.
Round one, fight!
Move list, hold up, I forgot this guy's move, face flat. Okay, cool. You know what? Fuck you, man. Ah, I haven't got my number on that jump. Got it. Weird. Alright, whatever, I guess. Huh, weird.
You seem to possess much strength and skill, Shujinko. Forgive me for doubting you, but if the Elder Gods have indeed unleashed their champion, they must be concerned that the end of the realms is near. Your presence might be connected with the Mortal Kombat tournament here in Earthrealm. Have you come to aid us?
Alright. Cool. Back here again. Alright, just murdered Raiden really quick. Showed him what for.
Superb.
Alright. Now, let's see. Alright, where am I going? Right there. Oh. Interesting. Back to... That's Chaos. That's not Chaos, that is, I think that's Chaos. No, that's the Netherrealm. Right. Oh. me 1 minute. I'll be right back. I'm gonna need more coffee. Okay, I'm back. Alright, where do I need to go? Alright, let's go back to the Nether Realm. Okay, I gotta go out there. Alright. Ah, damn it, I can't jump here. That's really annoying. Alright, let's go the long way. Fuck you, man. Alright. Here we go. Okay. Okay, I gotta go over there. So there should be a bridge around here. Let's see. Alright. Should be a bridge. Come on, bridge. There you are. There's the bridge. All right. Yeah, no. I'm not giving you a chance to hit me this time. Hey, hey, hey. Ah, missed. That's right. Only one chance per person, so, yeah. Oh, you motherfucker. I thought I had... Oh, here it is. All right, cool.
Unless you have knowledge of the sorcerer Quan Chi's whereabouts. Do not waste my time, stranger.
I have no knowledge of this Quan Chi, but I may be able to help you find him. I am Shu Jinko. I have explored this realm before and have become quite familiar with it. I have returned to the Netherrealm once again to absorb its impurities. I will likely be wandering these wastes for some time to come. If I discover this Quan Chi, I will relay to you what information I can, for a price.
It would seem that you have already regained some of the Netherrealm's dark taint. What price do you ask?
You are obviously quite powerful in this realm. If I were to learn your combat skills, perhaps I would absorb enough negative energy to lessen my time here.
Teaching you the dark rage that has consumed me since my death will only serve to delay my vengeance upon Quan Chi.
Prepare for training. All right. kiddo.
Scorpion. Acceptable.
Scorpion, you're a swell guy, man. Figure out how to kill you. You better cut up the undead spawn in hell, so yeah.
Well done.
Now execute these moth power. Does it tell you? No, it does not. Okay. My special fighting moves.
Accept
optimal.
Superb. Oh. Alright. What's next? Oh! Oh! Damn.
Acceptable.
Good job. Let's get to the bread and butter of your fighting style. There we go. Oh, it's invisible!
Superb.
Alright, whatever. Ah, oh, fuck you, man. Ah, fuck, man.
Acceptable.
Okay, got him. Cool.
Round one. Fight!
Get over here!
Welcome, welcome. How are you today? Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombat. It's not Tekken. Tekken is in a few days. I played Tekken a few days ago. This is Mortal Kombat.
Finish him.
I did not realize that such all-consuming hatred.
How are you doing, Noble Cooper?
Quan Chi killed my family and clan, and then deceived me into believing Sub-Zero was their murderer. I have been corrupted by Quan Chi's wickedness. Now it is his turn to suffer.
It is a heavy burden you carry.
And one that will be lifted once I have destroyed the evil sorcerer. Go now and search for Quan Chi.
I will remain in the Netherrealm until he is found.
Okay. Now, let's go murder Quan Chi. Where are you, Quan Chi? You know what? Fuck you! Ah, come on! Ah, come on! There you are. Hey, over here! Over here! Love punching people. There we go. Alright, let's get out of here. I think I'm starting too much beef over here with people. Let's see. Tattoo? Are you talking about Johnny Cage? Because Johnny Cage isn't in this one. Don't believe everything you see in the movies. Come on. Come on. Where are you? This is Tsuchiko's story. Fuck. Fuck. Ah, you lived. I'll let you live. That's fine. Alright, there you go. Alright, now. Alright. I mean, he's literally right here, Scorpion. Scorpion! Scorpion, he's here! He's here, Scorpion!
Who are you? What do you want?
I am Shujinko. I am searching for the sorcerer Quan Chi.
You have found him. I do not recognize you as a brother of Shadow.
Look, I don't care who sent you, I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna be in Scorpion's good grace about killing you. Ah, boy. Alright. Exact revenge upon Quan Chi.
Fight!
Oh, you motherfucker! You know what?
Scorpion wins.
Yes, it is. Oh, right. I have not seen it. I try to avoid Mortal Kombat movies after the last debacle. You know what? I try to avoid those movies because they just have not impressed me. Ah, goddammit! Alright, you know what? That's it. Cheating time! Ow! Dick! There we go.
Scorpion wins. Finish him.
Finish him! I try to avoid the movies. I heard it was kind of shitty, the new one, so yeah.
There is nowhere you can run, sorcerer. I will have my revenge.
By walking slowly towards you. Oh, he's running. Okay, never mind. Uh-huh. Okay.
I will torment you forever, sorcerer.
Back. Stay back. I command you. Come here.
Did you hear that?
It sounds like battle. Come, we will feast upon the loser.
Oh, okay. Shaman and Moloch. Okay. Alright, let's go. Nope, not there. Hold up. Okay, do I need to go back to the temple? To the portal? Let's see. Hey! There you go. Hey, what's up? Okay, nothing wrong with that. The only one I really liked was the very first one. The OG Mortal Kombat. Annihilation was garbage. And I have not seen this new one, so I can't judge it. But I hear it was pretty shitty, so.
Shujingo, I sense you have regained enough of the essence of this realm to continue your quest.
I encountered a ninja specter named Scorpion from whom I absorbed much rage.
Well done. You may leave the Netherrealm.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Damashii. Bye. Up, come on. I think I opened that already, yes. Okay.
Assistance.
Raiden, whatever I can do to help you, do not hesitate to ask. My time in the Netherrealm is concluded.
Shang Tsung has allied with another sorcerer, Quan Chi, who has escaped from the Netherrealm.
Escaped? I had just seen him there.
Quan Chi possesses an item created by the Elder Gods, an amulet that acts like a key. He understands only a fraction of its potential, but enough to use it to escape from hell.
Oh, man.
Is it a Kami-Dogu?
It is not a Kami-Dogu, but it is connected to them by its function. I am surprised that you would not know of it. Nevertheless, I am preparing an assault on the two sorcerers in Outworld. Though they have already killed Earthrealm's greatest hero, Liu Kang, I am gathering together the few warriors I feel I can trust to attack this deadly alliance.
No, I like the very first one.
Can I count on you to help?
I just don't like the second one. I'll
assist you any way I can.
Annihilation was garbage, but I really enjoyed the first one. Champion of the Elder Gods. That was probably the closest they're gonna get to the source material. The first one was the closest they ever got to the source material, so yeah. Annihilation had no right to be that bad with their shitty CGI, so yeah. Okay. There we go. I think we're back in Seda Realm or Outworld? Oh, we're back in Outworld. Okay, cool. Alright, we're back in Outworld. Okay. Platinum coin, alright, I'll take it.
That's far enough. Stop where you are.
Is there a problem, sir?
Name's Kano. By order of the sorcerers Quan Chi and Shang Tsung, all denizens of Outworld will submit to the rule of the Deadly Alliance.
I am not a denizen of Outworld. I have traveled here from Earthrealm.
Makes no difference. My men will take you to the town of Sundown. Quan Chi and Shang Tsung have a job for you, mate.
And if I refuse?
Do you really think you can combat us all?
Yes.
No, I suppose not.
Then shut up and follow me.
I think I can take him.
What's your name, anyway?
I am called Shujinko.
Well, Shujinko, welcome to hell. Along with all the other peons of this town, you'll be constructing a palace for Shang Tsung. One that is large enough to house his army. Don't even think about trying to escape. I would hate to have to kill a villager because of your defiance. Do you get me?
I understand.
Good. Now make yourself useful. Get to work.
Can I punch him? Oh, he disappeared, you motherfucker. Alright. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Sorry. Alright, there we go. Okay.
You are not from this town.
Yo, baby girl, what's good?
Why have you been enslaved here?
I am Shujinko. I am from Earthrealm, on a quest for the Elder Gods. I have been instructed to return to Outworld to confront a growing threat here. I seem to have found it.
I am Li Mei. My village was the first conquest of the Deadly Alliance. They have enslaved my people. For this, I will kill them in due time.
What is your plan of attack?
The Deadly Alliance have offered to free my village if I win their combat tournament. I have accepted their challenge, but I intend to use the tournament as a way to get closer to them. I will attack when they least expect it.
Bold words, young one, but perhaps a bit foolish. What makes you think you can defeat them both?
I will concede that I am not ready to confront them yet, for I desperately need additional training.
Perhaps I may be of some help. Over the years, I have absorbed much combat skill.
Then you must teach me, Shujinko. Help me to save my people from oppression.
Okay.
I will teach you what I can, Li Mei. But I do not approve of your intention to combat the two sorcerers alone. I believe that course of action will end in misfortune.
Okay.
Li Mei.
My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. You deserve to die.
Yes.
Damn, cause she put a little more clothing on, goddamn. You're living basic, we'll move on to Lu He Ba Fa. Okay. Okay. There you go. Dance combo. Whew. Damn. There we go. Alright. Okay. Okay, let's see. Kun Lu Dao. Damage, okay. Alright, that did a lot of damage. Let's see. Damage for hits, 31%. Damn. Okay. Okay. Huh. Okay.
Yahoo!
Thank you for your training, Master Shujinko. Please accept this token of my appreciation.
I thank you for the gift, Li Mei. Perhaps your confrontation with the sorcerers is not necessary. I know of someone who might help to free your village. His name...
Wow, they didn't want me to leave, but they left the door wide open. Okay. Whatever. Make a run up, went the wrong way. Alright, that's fine. I'll go up that way then. Ow! Dick! Alright, I deserve that. That was unprovoked. I'll get that. What's in here? Anything good? There, let's see what they got in here. Let's see. Coin? Okay, I'll take that. Take your money really quick, and then we'll get out of here. And then I'll be out of your hair. Ooh, hold up, what's this? Alternate costume, Alright. And one more. Jade coin, that'll work. Alright, let's get out of here. That was fun. Alright, let's go talk to who? I guess we're going to see Hotaru. Okay, let's see what we got here. There he is. Isn't this where I believe I get arrested by these guys for some reason, so yeah.
Do not test my patience, fool. I am no mere soldier.
Ow, dick. Alright, my fault. I deserve that. Damn.
Hotaru, it is good to see.
You have violated my ordinance. You were to go indoors when the toll sounded.
Ordinance? I just recently arrived. I had no knowledge of any ordinance.
Ignorance is not an excuse. I am placing you under arrest for disregarding the laws of this city. Your trial will take place in the realm of order.
Seems kind of excessive when I just literally just walked in. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Wow, enough of the United States justice system's garbage. Supposed to do something?
What is this place? Why have I been taken from my cell?
You are about to enter the judicial court of the realm of order. You have been brought here to defend yourself against the...
Okay, fuck you then.
I have no desire to converse with a...
What?
Okay. There we go, alright. Damn! That didn't take long.
These were the guards I was sent to dispose of? Fah! Surely you could have slain them yourself.
Why have you killed them? Who are you?
I am Dairu. An associate of yours was concerned that certain obligations I have to him are not being met. I was contracted to remove any obstacles you might be facing.
Tamashii, I cannot believe that he would instruct you to kill.
Okay, cool. Let's get out of here. That's fine, I don't give a fuck. I think I fight Hotaru as well, but let's see. I have a feeling I fight this dude, let's see.
Shujinko, I am disappointed with you.
Hotaru!
I thought I had trained you to appreciate order, to obey the law. Now I find that you have killed two officers and have broken into a courtroom.
I did not kill those men. An assassin named Dairu.
Now you are consorting with known felons to free yourself. Had you simply waited for your trial, you would have no doubt.
Alright, well, do I need to fight this guy now? Resist arrest. Yes, sir! Ah! Motherfucker! Bitch. God damn it. Seems kind of excessive. They made me wait just because for some reason. Kamidoku.
With the help of your assassin, yes. I do not understand how you could condone such an action. Are these the methods of the Elder Gods?
I am not an Elder God. I am merely your guide. In any event, do not presume to judge my methods. You yourself have done many dishonorable things during your lifelong journey. To answer your question, however, the Elder Gods would not have objected to the methods applied.
I may have done questionable things during my service to the Elder Gods, but I have also grown much since my quest began. I cannot believe the Elder Gods would not take exception to such brutal tactics.
The Elder Gods do not directly interfere with the realms, nor do they judge the events that occur therein. Their duty is merely to assure that the realms exist.
And my quest plays some part in their duty?
I will not explain further. All will be revealed in time. Take the Kamidoku to the Nexus and continue your search.
Yes, Tamashii. I will do as you ask. But I cannot help but feel disenchanted with the quest.
Okay. Come on! Did something happen? Oh, what the hell? Hold up. What happened? That's weird. Hold up. Let me save and quit and try getting out of here. Yes. Okay. Huh. Weird. I don't know why I did that. That is weird. I hope it's not a fault in the game. Okay. Let me just get back out of it really quick and figure this out. Hang on a sec. What happened? Weird. Okay. That is weird. What happened? Okay. We got that. Alright. Huh. Weird. Okay. We're good. Alright. Alright, let's head back to the Kamidoku. Get that out of there. That was weird. I don't know what just happened there. Oh well. Stop, Edenia. Once you go to the portal, we'll stop here and save. Okay. Now, let's see. Yep, Edenia. This reminds me of Alderaan. Okay, so I'm gonna save here. Quit, yes. Okay, and we will get out of here. Alright, let's get out of here. Save. I'll go to the crypt late next stream, but yeah, thanks for everyone who showed up today. That was great. I appreciate you. And yeah, alright, let's get out of here.